Oh yeah, look at that. Yummy. Yummy, I got a foam.
Oh,
get a good foam out of this.
Oh
yeah. Look at that.
Hello, 大家好，我系Helen啊。 今日教大家炸鸡翼，炸蒜香鸡翼咧，放蒜点汁嘅，叫蒜点鸡翼啦。简单嚟讲就系蒜点鸡翼，又系照翻蒜香鸡翼咁嘅方法噶啦，好简单啫，简单方便，落好晒味道，捞好晒味道，捞妥晒，捞妥晒咧，咁就染粉炸就OK啦。咁简单，你睇住我咯。
Okay, hi guys, welcome back to Cantonese Food Recipes. Today we are making a fried chicken wing, sweet and sour sauce fried chicken wings.
啲雞翼準備好曬啦，準備好曬啦，咁啊剁好啲薑蓉同埋蒜蓉咧嚇，誒蒜蓉啊兩粒。 姜蓉兩三片，咁啊切好曬先切粒，咁啊放咗落去。Okay,
guys, over here we got some chicken wings that's chopped in half.
啊，同埋啲蒜蓉。
And then over here,
蒜蓉又兩粒。
My mother, she cut some ginger and garlic, so like 2 cubes each. She chopped it up, and then now she just thrown that into the chicken wings. And now we'll show you how to marinate the chicken wings.
放少少燒酒啦，入入佢啲味道啦。First,
we're gonna put some Chinese rice wine.
兩羹啦。
The reason why we're putting the Chinese rice wine is to get rid of that, I don't know what you call it, the chicken smell.
Yeah, 咁佢香啲啦。誒，胡椒粉咧就少少就得噶啦，適量啦，食胡椒粉啊。
White pepper, you can just sprinkle a bit onto the chicken wings.
咁少少就得噶啦。好啦，咁啊。Very
easy, simple recipe.
誒，跟住咧鹽咧，一羹鹽夠啦。一茶羹鹽。
Okay, now we're going to be putting salt.
Yeah,
just one teaspoon of salt is enough.
一茶羹鹽，糖咧兩茶羹啦，糖咪要多少少啦。
Okay, here we got some brown sugar. You can use white sugar. We're putting 2 teaspoons.
Yeah, 2 teaspoons糖啦。咁啊，雞精啊一茶羹啦。
Okay, here is the chicken powder. I'm going to foam the bottle for you guys to see.
Yeah.
Just 1 teaspoon of chicken powder is enough. Check that chicken powder, traditional Hong Kong recipe chicken powder.
跟住咧嗱，生抽啦。Okay,
this is light soy sauce.
生抽落兩茶羹啦。Light
soy sauce, we can just add 2 teaspoons.
咁啊，跟住蠔油咧，又一茶羹夠啦。
Okay, here is the oyster sauce. We can put 1 teaspoon in it as well.
一茶羹夠啦。好呀。咁跟住咧就放少少麻油。
Okay, here is the sesame oil.
你哋一茶羹啦。Can
also just put 1 teaspoon of sesame oil on the chicken wings.
一茶羹麻油。好啦，咁啊落齊咧就攞一隻蛋。
Now we can also smash in 1 egg.
攞隻蛋喺度。
If you guys say why is your oil looking bubbly and all that, it's because of the egg.
攞隻蛋。
If you did not put the egg, the oil won't be bubbly.
Okay. 咁啊，跟住咧，搞完啦，就放幾羹生粉啦。
Okay. Now we can put in.
二、三。 放豉羹啊！You
can put in 4 teaspoons of cornstarch. So basically, just it's a very quick and easy recipe that my mom is showing you. Just dump in all your ingredients and then put on a glove and just like mix it all up, marinate it.
捞匀晒佢咧，用手揦佢咧，佢就比较入味啲啦。
It's best that you use your hand to massage the chicken, the chicken wings. So that all the flavor, so that you can squeeze the flavor into the chicken wings. Very quick and easy, simple recipe. After this, we can just fry these up. You can marinate this for 15 minutes, but now, you know, we're making this recipe at night and, you know, it's almost time for bed, so we're just gonna mix this all up and then we're gonna deep fry these. Okay. Now it's ready.
Yeah.
Now we can prepare to deep fry.
But guys,
if you think this easy recipe is very good, just quickly give us a quick thumbs up. You know, to help boost our video up on YouTube. Okay guys, the oil is hot. Okay guys, so it's very easy process. So after you marinated the chicken for 10 to 15 minutes, you just gotta get some, over here we're using cake wheat flour. So just use your normal baking flour or whatever. But this is cake wheat flour. You just gotta take a piece of chicken, get a chopstick or a grip or something, and then just powder the chicken wings. After you powder the chicken wings, you're gonna dump it into your hot oil. But make sure your oil is not super hot, because you don't want the chicken to burn. So make sure your oil is hot enough to like cook the chicken wings for like 10 to 15 minutes. 15分鐘就得啦，係咪啊？ 10 minutes it should be ready, but just to make sure you can do 10 to 15 minutes. Because chicken is very easy to cook, so once the chicken wings are golden, it should be ready. Very simple process. This is almost like after she fries this, and when you take a look at it, it looks like KFC, Cantonese fried chicken. KFC, y'all. Okay. So while she does that, I'm just gonna pause the video and then I'll show you guys what it looks like afterwards. Okay guys, this was our first batch. We're just going to put it in with the rest of our chicken wings. We'll fry it double time, so it becomes crispy. Delicious. Fried crispy chicken wings. Afterwards, we'll coat these in our delicious family secret, easy, simple recipe, sweet and sour sauce. Such a very easy, quick, sweet and sour fried chicken wing recipe anyone can make at home. Look at the golden color on these chicken wings. Okay, as I said in the beginning of the video, you would ask why is the color of the oil like that? It's because, remember, in the beginning of the marinade, we cracked one egg. If you crack one egg, this is what the oil will look like when you fry the chicken wings.
有少少水，炸到佢溶分鐘就得啦。
We'll fry this for 2 more minutes. Then the chicken wings will be ready. Look at all that chicken wings. 这种几个鸡鸡鸡啊?
12只.
Over here is 12 chicken wings. Yeah. That's cut in half. So here is 24 pieces, guys. 24 pieces of chicken wings. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, golden color. Wow. Come to ya.
Is
it 芒果的?
芒果我跟你们两芒果多少
We're just going to turn up the heat to crispy the coating of the chicken wings.
让它转色吧
You want this, you want it to turn into a rich golden color.
转色吧
But don't turn up, but don't turn the heat up too much. You don't want it to look darker. You want golden color. You don't want burnt color. If you guys watch this, guys, please just give us a comment and say this is delicious. That's all you gotta do. Give this video a thumbs up and say this is delicious. And easy to make. It will help our video boost up on YouTube. Wow, look at that. Can you just give it a close up? Look at that chicken wing. Alright, alright.
Okay. Okay,
then let's check out these chicken wings before we coat them up in sweet and sour sauce. Look at that. Look at that. Look at these chicken wings. We'll have some delicious sweet and sour chicken wings for dinner tonight. Wow, look at that. Look at that.
搞定了啦,很簡單啦。那麼,撥勻你的蒜甜汁,一路勻它就搞定了。
Okay, we're gonna coat these in our sweet and sour sauce now.
先撒蒜甜汁先。首先呢,落兩鍋水啦。兩鍋水。
Okay guys, we are first making the sweet and sour sauce for the fried chicken wings. So here we put 2 cups of water. Well, they're not actually cups, they're like half a cup. Half a cup.
You can use any size cups, as long as
you use 1 cup here. There's 2 cups of water, and then 1 cup of white vinegar.
糖呢，又系一斤喎。
Sugar, we also gotta put in 1 cup of sugar. So basically, 2 cups of water, 1 cup of vinegar, and 1 cup of sugar.
咁啊，到番茄醬，番茄醬又一斤，又係。
And also the tomato sauce, you can put 1 cup of tomato sauce.
Yeah.
And that should be the secret sweet and sour sauce recipe for the fried chicken wings. Okay, just let this cook up for a while. Okay, once all this mixture has dissolved all together, then we just mix it up with some cornstarch to thicken up the sauce. Oh, also forgot to add in half a teaspoon of salt. Yeah, just for some salty taste.
Just mix that up. 差不多等它滾了滾一陣那個我可以打個芡那個就搞定了。We're
just gonna wait for this to boil and then we can make a cornstarch water and then we can mix it up to thicken up the sauce to make a thick sauce for the fried chicken wings. Over here we have 2 teaspoons of cornstarch. We're just gonna mix it up with some water. Okay, as you can see, it's starting to boil up. So it all depends on how watery your sauce is. So if your cup is that bigger than ours, obviously you need more cornstarch. So yeah. So far we're starting off with 2 teaspoons of cornstarch. And if you need a thicker sauce, you just need to add a more
cornstarch.
If you want a spicy sweet and sour sauce, just add a spoon of your favorite hot chili sauce and mix it up. Then you'll give it a good spicy kick on your tongue for the fried chicken wings. Okay, just put the cornstarch and keep on stirring it around and then it will, it should be ready. Just look at the consistency of the sauce, how thick you want it. You can already smell all that sweetness and like the soury flavor. If it's also too watery, just cook it for a bit longer, let the water evaporate, and then the sauce will be very thick. Okay, it's ready guys, so this is the secret recipe sweet and sour sauce. Now we're just gonna fry some chicken wings. Okay guys, look at our delicious sweet and sour sauce. We're gonna dump these chicken wings into the sweet and sour sauce. And then these chicken wings will become sweet and sour fried chicken wings. Oh yeah. Okay, let's see this. Let's see the master. Oh yeah. Imagine we are using gas to fry these chicken wings instead of the induction cooker. Oh yeah. Turn up that heat and mix the fried chicken wings in the pot. Delicious sweet and sour sauce. Mix that all up. Wow, smells so good. Such a simple, easy recipe. Guys, quickly give this video a thumbs up. Share this video with your friends and family. You gotta taste this. Cantonese fried chicken sour chicken wings recipe out, guys. Time to plate this. Simple and quick. Plate this. We're gonna plate this. And then plate this, and then we're gonna sprinkle some sesame seeds on top of this. We need a good presentation. Oh yeah, look at that. Restaurant style. Sweet and sour fried chicken wings. Wow, I can't wait to take a bite of this. You guys gotta try some sweet and sour chicken wings out for yourself. Easy, simple recipe. Oh yeah, look at that. Wow. I wait to taste these chicken wings. Oh yeah. Look at that. Oh, yummy, 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 guys. If you want a bite, you want to join us for a bite of this, comment below, guys, if you want a bite. Okay, Arichima. I'm going to sprinkle some sesame seeds. Oh yeah, look at that. Yummy. Yummy, I got a film.
Ooh,
get a good film out of this.
Oh
yeah.
Look
at that. Oh guys, we're gonna try some of these chicken wings out. Sweet and sour fried chicken wings. Damn, I gotta try. Damn, I like the... Oh yeah, look at that. Sweet and sour chicken wings. Look at the sesame seeds.
Wow.
Mmm.
Oh yeah. It's nice.
Damn, you guys gotta try this out. So tasty. Gotta try this out, guys. If you like this video, please give my mother a thumbs up. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Just give us a lot of likes, guys. We want this video to go booming, guys. This is a very easy, simple, delicious Cantonese fried chicken, sweet and sour chicken wing recipe you guys can make anywhere in the world. Give this recipe a try. Thanks, guys, for watching.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Until next time for our next Cantonese food recipes.
Good job.